I do do most of the talking.
You do. You should put your sunglasses to be like, you're so cool.
Artista.
You would have a transformation right away.
Oh, buha.
Yeah.
Whatever.
That is so funny.
About to leave. Already packing. Come with me.
Kumusta, Pilipinas, the USA, and everybody else in the world. Magandang umaga, mayang buntag. Good morning. We are back, but just for a second.
A minute.
So as you guys noticed, for those of you that keep up with the channel, we've been gone for what, like 2 months now?
More than.
It's been a minute.
2 to 3 months.
So we've been gone for a minute. Sorry about that, guys. But what were you going to say about that?
I can't talk. Meeting.
We are going to let you guys know soon what's been going on, why we've been so busy that we weren't able to vlog for the last 2 months. Everything is good here. We're doing great. We're going to be back soon. We appreciate all the comments. I don't know what happened with YouTube. For a minute there were like no comments on YouTube. If we missed your comment or we never get to your comment, we apologize, since there are like 28,000 subscribers now. It's very hard to respond to thousands and thousands of comments. So we see all of your comments. If we don't respond, just know that we see it. We try to like and love things that we aren't able to respond to also.
Yeah.
So we do see your comments and we appreciate all of them. And we thank you for that.
Yeah. And if we are not uploading right now on YouTube, you can follow us on Instagram because we are active in there.
Yeah, so there's a lot of you guys who do follow us on Instagram, so thank you for that. And we have been active there, like yeah. Jess said. You can keep up with us on Instagram, even though it's not vlogging. We post videos and sometimes some pictures and some short videos. But that Instagram page is the same name as this channel, so you can find us there. And you were gonna say about the comments there?
Yeah, because guys are reading all of your comments on Instagram and we're just so very grateful that you guys are very respectful for us to not posting anything on YouTube and not even asking that much. And you guys are just so patient, like Jake.
What?
Yeah, my husband is so patient, so, you know. I appreciate you guys.
Maybe.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so what's been going on here lately that you guys may have seen before is we're still trying to outfit the house with furniture and...
Almost done.
Yeah, I don't know. We still have so much to do, guys. We have stuff to put on the walls, you know, accent pieces and all that.
Yeah.
So such a guy thing, right? For me to mention, I need my accent
pieces.
Of
course. And we cannot wait to show to you guys, to share to you, I mean... When the furnitures are all here and we're able to finish the furnishing, so you know you can see our personality, because of course the decoration and the interior design, it reflects to our personality, so watch out for that. That is exciting, huh?
Yeah. In saying that, I want to say that so we moved in November. It is now, what are we in, August? Today's August the 9th here in the US. So we finally found a couch, which we were looking for a couch months before we ever moved in, right?
Mm-hmm.
And we finally found one about 2 months ago, but it had to be specially made for us.
Customized.
Yeah, for our measurements. It's a sectional. So anyway, it should be here within a month. So you guys will be seeing that soon, hopefully. What we have done is we ordered a dining room table. We finally found the dining room table we liked. It should be here this week. We did find a dining room rug that Jess really liked. Let me see if I can show you guys that, if you can see it.
Yeah.
See that rug, guys? You know, everything here is, yeah, everything's white and gray. So we found something to add some color to the situation here, so.
Well, every corner of our house, like the living area, has a theme color. Like for example, our living area, I like it to have like white, gray, and rose gold, or any gold.
Mm-hmm.
So that's it. And then the dining area will be more colorful, but elegant color.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and then the kitchen will be just as clean, as white, as sleek. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And maybe I'll add some green plants and you know, this and that. But of course, I'm gonna add like tall plants also as well in the living area and in the dining area. So,
see this right here, guys? Let's see if I can get my finger on it. That spot right there on the ceiling, there's a chandelier that we found that'll go there. I say a chandelier, it's more like a rectangular
chandelier
cage slash chandelier that houses a bunch of lights that will be gold, I think, like you like it. Mm-hmm. Legs on the dining room tables will be gold. On the dining room chairs. What's wrong with my tongue today? I haven't vlogged in so long, I'm stumbling on my words. But the legs on the dining room chairs will be gold. So yeah, like she said. So what we're gonna do, guys, even though we're not vlogging as much right now, we will vlog soon. We will get back to it soon and let you guys know what's been going on that's got us on the DL right now, why we've been so busy. In the meantime, I'm gonna try to reflect back on some of the questions that a lot of people asked that we never got a chance to answer in a vlog. Like one, probably the first one's gonna be OFW. Somebody did ask, one of our viewers did ask, what are our thoughts, because Jess was an OFW, what are our thoughts on becoming an OFW or being an OFW versus choosing that over being with the family in the Philippines, like, which is a very good question. You know, so I've been wanting to do that video because I have some input on that I think is maybe something a lot of people haven't thought of, and it'll kind of give you a different idea and a different spin on the whole OFW life. And of course, I have some of Jess's input also. So anyway, look for some of those videos coming out. If you have any questions that you want us to answer, that is a good topic to expand on, drop it in the comments below.
We are very excited for our next vlog.
Yeah, one of our next vlogs where we're going to talk to you guys about what's been going on. We're super excited to share with you guys.
Yeah, and hopefully you guys can still wake. And we missed actually your like and your comments.
Yeah, it's been so much fun interacting with you guys and just all the good hearted comments and people being so nice and sweet.
I could really tell that most of our viewers, like 99% of our viewers are really, really good people. Like I could tell.
Yeah, even on Instagram, they're still dropping really nice comments. Yeah. You guys are awesome.
Yeah. All right, guys. I think this ends up the video, the chica chica
update.
Yeah.
As we're going out, I'm going to show you some videos. Oh, well, we didn't mention Jess is starting to learn how to drive.
Oh yeah.
I'll add some video of that right here in the tail end of this.
Yeah, okay. That was too much.
Yeah, right. You guys should see that. Watch that.
Yeah, my very first ever try.
First time behind the wheel.
Yeah.
No longer a passenger anymore.
That's the first time and the last so far.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, guys.
See ya.
Bye.
Babush.
Okay, now when you're ready, foot off the brake, foot on the gas. Little lung. If you want to get used to our very first drive, guys.
I'm not gonna turn the ano.
What is this?
This is
Sige Dao. Try the wheel, left, right. See how much it moves? Just a little bit?
Wait, should I stop? Wow. I wanna know.
Okay, you go. And then just get ready to stop at the stop sign. Asian driver, get off the sidewalk.
Stop there.
The brake, but don't go off the road. Okay, get ready to brake. Get ready to brake. Okay, so
it's too strong. Okay, and then?
Yeah, you gotta find your finesse.
Yeah.
And when you're ready to execute, then you give it a little gas and you navigate the turn around to the right.
Like how many?
Oh, it depends on you and how much it takes.
No, because I might go to the other side.
No, it's okay. You never know till you try it. There you go. Turn. More. Pop more.
No.
Come on. Good. Like that.
Okay. I thought you some small
now. Well, it depends on you and how hard the turn is. Slow now, because you gotta not get used to the steering wheel. There you go. Oh, good job.
Good.
Yeah. Now let it go. A lot of times you can let it go and the car will straighten the wheel out itself. There's no stop sign here, but I want you to navigate this turn to the left.
Okay. Oh, no, wait, lang. I'm too annoyed.
Yeah, go. Sige
down. Oh my god. Okay, that's a nice stop.
Now. That was a very good stop.
I'm too far.
But you're about one or two cars too far back.
Is that how?
Keep going.
Enough?
No, keep going.
Sorry, that's a very big stop.
Yeah, you're slamming me. Sitting down. Yeah, stay off the sidewalk. We're gonna take all the kids out. Blinker.
Oh, Jesus.
You're doing good, love.
Is it?
Yeah. Come on, take me back.
Okay.
I mean, it's your very first time. You're gonna get used to it, and you're gonna get smoother with it.
Okay. Okay, la. Jesus. Yeah. Okay. Might hit that car right there.
That's so funny.
Okay, that's it.
You're doing good. Keep going.
Am I too fast?
No, you're good. You're doing good. 13 miles an hour.
La.
You're so fast.
I'm 20 now. I'm 20.
Okay, 20 miles an hour? You speed demon, you. You're such a racer.
I'm going to left. I'm going to slow down. Where am I gonna go? Dumpster
straight
to
long.
The red baguette?
Straight long.
There's another dumpster.
Oh, you're gonna go left. Stop sign, and then
okay,
what do you do?
That's a nice stop. Okay.
That is a great stop. That is very
is
good.
That?
So we need to go to
left.
Left
here.
Uh oh. Okay. What are you gonna do?
This one, diba?
No, that's the windshield wipers.
So what? How is the left? This one go down.
Uh-oh.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, yeah, down.
Look.
You're doing good. Okay. There's no stop sign here, but you probably should stop to make sure there's no traffic. Stop.
Okay, Jesus.
What is that?
I thought there's a right way here.
Yeah, you can go there, but no.
That's why it is, and then you go left.
Well, because you weren't going right. I was like, what are you doing?
I was going to the left. I thought there's a way there.
There is. Okay, so go this way. There's no outlet there. Keep turning left. Keep going left.
Wait. More left. Can we go back? Wait.
Yeah. Stop.
Stop, okay.
Now put it in reverse. Keep your foot on the brake.
Okay.
In reverse, R, and then slowly let off the brake. Slowly. Now watch your camera.
Okay, this is fast.
Now back up and keep backing up until you get enough room to go left again. Straighten your wheel though.
How to straighten the wheel?
So you go straight back.
Is enough like now? That. Okay now?
What's in your camera?
Okay, Jesus' name.
Okay.
Okay, and then, wait. Okay,
now. Okay, brake is on. Now put it back in drive.
What is the drive gonna need?
D.
Okay, and then?
And then go. You're gonna go.
More?
To the left, yeah. Yeah. Sigi down. Now go to 25 miles an hour.
Where Jesus name?
How fast? Sigi down, you're doing good. 25.
Let me know if we can stop.
Well, just don't hit the box up straight ahead.
Yeah, how?
That's good, you're good. Okay, take a right. Just
slow down.
Hit the brakes. No, yeah. There you go. Good job.
Keep a good.
Uh-oh. Yeah, straight.
It's very...
Straight. Straighten your wheel.
Okay.
And let off the gas. Straighten your wheel. Brake. Brake.
Oops.
Don't let off the brake until your wheel is straight. There you go. Now, let off the brake.
You have to
let... Let off the brake.
Okay.
So, if you have any doubts about what direction you're going or you're about to hit something, just ease on the brakes. Okay, that's good. You can stop. I'll take over from here. Break.